Meanwhile, the Boxelder Forks Campground in the Black Hills is closed to flooding over Forest Service Road 140. Officials say the campground and cabins have been evacuated.